Now, I do have a lot of junk, and luckily, Etho loves junk.